Mission is, look at that. I'd have to drive. I'd have to do anything like that. Act 2, Grandpa. Oh, that's his grandma. Grandma's bulldog. Connect to remotely to Ross Forms. Alright. Oh, and there's a typical Hot Topic employee.
You done then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help.
Ooh. Typical Hot Topic employee.
Use your help.
Like a team?
Yeah.
Sure, like a team.
Not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
All right. Let's dive in and see what we can find.
All right. Alright. It's currently loading.
You sure that IP is here?
It's in here on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on.
Ah, shit.
The whole place custom wired. These aren't typical game bangers.
Fuck.
They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
I can't. Well, video game enthusiast.
I admit nothing.
All right. Okay. Someone getting that sloppy toppy. Recently married. Recently money wired from son. Yeah, just walk this way. Just keep walking. Bingo. Get that baby to stop crying, I swear. Shit. Shit. Shit.
About that, we got it covered.
All right. Audio log. There's Iraq. Not the company. I mean, not the country. Alright, now I just gotta figure out how the fuck to get out of here. Someone getting, someone doing the devil's tango? The hell? Fuck. No, 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 you fucking dick.
People really lived here?
And died here.
What? What, you watching me again? Watching me again? So what, you want some? Everything else over here is yours.
Ooh.
So fuck you. Fuck you.
No, turn left, turn left, turn left, you fucked hard. There we go. Alright, no, turn.
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit.
Oh. There's our boy, Iraq.
Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It fucking take a few. Hey, Buck, get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fuck.
Fathead.
Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, you're costing me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business. Quinn.
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you stole on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Iraq.
Yo, chill, that ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Iraq. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. It's fucking
fucking.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
What is with... What is with what is with bosses killing their own fucking goons? That's what I want to know.
Anything else?
Oh shit, okay. I love how it says fuck off. Damn.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune.
True. Alright, track the source of Damien's IP address completed. Grandma's Bulldog. Now, when can I shoot bitches? Dude, I remember when I first played this game, it took me a long ass time to kill Iraq. Cause it's fucking armored enforcer bitches. So YouTube isn't copyright my bitch ass.
This is complicated. I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive. I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
Alright. And he is on the other side of fucking town. God damn.
I read the news.
Easily intimidated and ambitious, but lazy. Alright. Start with his home, tap his cell phone. Just record everything he says.
Find the access to Big Butt's home. Open the profiler. Alright, time to be a cop and profile him. Bro. Those bars are to die for. All right, Canadian. Oh, wait. Ah, fuck. Well, shit. Fuck, dude. There we go.
You said you take me to the swamp.
Iraq's cousin.
Now what is it you have to do that's so involved?
Work, Grandma. I got work.
Oh, you got a job now. Well, why you didn't tell
it's not
me?
Like that, Grandma.
Oh, I see. It's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug.
Come on, Grandma.
Bedbug doesn't even mean anything.
Yeah, it does. It means I'm a player.
Oh, I got a tail bed bug in this mission. Fuck.
It's disgusting. Oh, I raised you better than that.
Yeah. On way. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn fool.
Follow bed bug and remain unseen.
All goes well. I'll never see it coming.
Oh. I got seen. I got seen. I hate these tail missions, especially.
See what dirt I can dig up on you. All goes well. Never see it coming.
Okay.
Let's just. Oh, I'm fucking with you. This day is getting torched.
Good? Yeah, B, let's roll. Why's Iraq doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line, they're gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True. True, but... that's why I want to keep you where you are.
Let me check the recording real quick.
Listen up, for real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but... all right, Ben.
Note to self. Don't go that way.
Why's Iraq doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. Huh? You control them. Anybody step out of line, they're gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True, true, but that's why I want to keep you where you are. Now, listen, though, for real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Iraq been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
Alright. Sorry I'm not talking much, guys. I'm just trying to concentrate on tailing this fucker.
Iraq put him down himself. I know, because I helped him bury the bodies.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want.
What? Are you paranoid too? Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Bruh. Go around me, asshole.
Thanks, man. You watch yourself.
Always, Dobie.
Don't like how it's playing. Locking down the hood. My
Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
Ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave up. Ah, shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to suck.
Hey, I heard something. Shit.
Playing. Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
Ain't right.
I fucking hate these tailing missions.
You have the right to suck my dick. You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Boom! Gotta fart. Make sure I hit record. This might be a long video. Got his ass. A lot of these fuckers. Oh, they got more of these fucking dick fuckers. Shit. So what? This might be a long ass motherfucking video. Popped his ass. Fuck, how many assholes are there? I got you on my recording. All right.
Fight this pussy. Get your head down.
Oh God. Reload, bitch! My. Dick shot! Come on, bitch! Give me that shit. Intercept the call.
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now.
They're dead.
Dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. The report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Fuck. I know he's getting away. And I went the wrong fucking... No, did I? Did I? I failed. Fuck. He's gone. I ain't gonna catch up to his ass.
Phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck?
Dude.
Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
All right. Oh, can I leave this fucking camera? This is how I... Bruh.
He's getting away. The report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Motherfucker ain't getting away, homie. After I saved this dude's ass? Oh, hell nah. Come here. Come here, blood. Nah. Come here, bitch. No, hell no. After I save your ass, come here. Last time I saved your ass. Come here, bitch. Motherfucker. Nah. I'm gonna do the old classic police pit maneuver. Come here. Now what? Fuck, get in the car. Nah, motherfucker, come here. Bro, move! God damn, these NPCs are fucking retarded. Oh my god. Move! Damn! NPC's like every Texas driver. Can't fucking drive worth a shit. Got a long video. I'm gonna have to cut some shit out. Or edit some shit out.
answer the phone, asshole.
Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone.
Oh my guy's the name of the mission.
Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man.
What do I do?
Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Yeah, listen to you.
Seen a ghost.
No, wait. Shit!
Oh.
Get in there.
What the fuck?
What about Iraq's cut?
No, stop it!
Don't worry about Iraq, worry about me.
Nope, it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq. No.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, man, Iraq would kill me!
Yeah, what will he do when I send him everything I've got? You want to see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Worry about me. Nope, it sounds like the club...